with your new value of P naught and K here, the question just asks you what is the price when it's 2015. So just need to tweak your T, T being year from 1995. So from 1995 to 2015, T is equals 20. So all you have to do is sub T value inside here to give you this value 0.8. Giving you answer 4.45. One last statement, and that's all your answer for 1 part 3.